I'm Tim Dutton. We're here at Gasworks in Seattle, Washington, talking about the LibTech NAS.
And these are the beautiful, amazing PAL NAS, handcrafted near Canada over here in Squim. Is from the tip of the skew to the tail, and it is a serrated edge, and it turns the ice into PAL. As you can see, it gives you multiple contact points on the skew for ultimate shredding. The NAS have the recurve technology, which is essentially camber underfoot flat, and then reverse camber at the tip and the tail. So when you stand on the skew will go flat, which gives you all the points of contact on the hard pack. And then as soon as you get in the powder, you'll get that extra lift like you're on a reverse camber ski. And then, you know, it's perfect, because especially for resort skiing, when you go from shredding the PAL in the trees or your favorite line or whatnot, and then you snap back onto the groomer, you know, you still have a whole ski to work with and play with.